being the in charge of the department, I assure you to Sepaktakraw discipline players that the department, whereas, will take this on priority, the department priority, to get sanction of one indoor stadium for Sepaktakraw, and will immediately send our proposal to the ministry for getting sanction.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.